quality of emotions around all the issues that you saw in the film. So it was really pushing ourselves up to another level in terms of the filmmaking process, and we have a newfound respect for essay filmmakers as a result.
I think that we've been following the Simon Wiesenthal Center Museum of Tolerance story in Jerusalem for quite a while.